wrong?
The future.
What's the matter with it?
Well, judging from the recent past...
Listen, you know what Edmund Burke said. You can never plan the future by the past.
I beg your pardon.
I guess you're wondering what a nice girl like me is doing courting an 18th century guy like Edmund Burke. I was a political science major at Colorado State.
Oh, is that where you gathered your information?
Hey, look, you've got a case just like mine.
Uh-huh.
No.
No?
No. Advanced geology, Wellesley.
And what about the music?
Bennington Musical Appreciation, Complet, Northwestern University.
Is that it?
Archaeology, Tuskegee Institute, General Semantics, University of Chicago, Veterinary Medicine, Texas A&M, say when.
What were you trying to become?
A graduate.
Why is that so important?
It was important to my father. He was very upset when I was asked to leave the first college I ever went
to. Asked to leave?
Bounced. You want to know why?
No.
No. Anyway, he sent me someplace else after that, but that didn't work out either. None of them did. Some of it was very nice, though. You know, I read a lot of good books. I went to a lot of movies, mostly, but something always seemed to go wrong.
Yes, I can believe that.
Well, this last time was not my fault.
What happened?
Nothing. Nothing, really. It was just a little classroom. It sort of burned down.
Burned down?
Well, blew up, actually.
Political activism?
Chemistry major.
I see.
Anyway, now I'm really scared to go home.
So am I.
How do you mean?
Well, Eunice and I came all the way from Iowa. The conservatory got together this fund so that I could come here and win this grant, but I don't think...
Hey, I forgot. Kind of I forgot to give you this letter.
What letter?
Oh, it was under your door when I came back to your room.
Did you open this?
How else could I have read it?
Did you... The grant! Mr. Larrabee!
Yes, yes, I saw it.
Mm. Oh, boy, the $20,000!
I know.
Mm. I've got to tell Eunice.
Of course you do.
After all, she is my fiancée.
Of course she is.
She deserves to be the first. Uh-huh. Or at least the second.
Yeah.
Where was I?
Eunice.
Who's Eunice?